Things are different now.
Think.
Before the airwaves went out, it was advised to leave populated cities. There's a coastal town to the east. Perhaps others were able to fight these creatures off in open space. It's worth a try. There's no reason for me to stay here anymore. Looks like there's some people hiding in that shack. Maybe they will know something I don't.
Hey man, thanks for bailing us out. I don't have a gun, but I'll try my best to be useful. I was here on vacation, right before the shit hit the fan. Just soaking up the sun 1 minute, then the next looking up, seeing some smelly motherfucker wanting my insides on the outside. I found that mother and a creepy son over there. They were almost done for. Then us three stumbled upon this place, with the captain and Skeeter. I don't know the city very well, but... but I know I heard what sounded like a shotgun coming from the dance school. Just take a left once you leave and follow the road. You'll see the build. A shotgun might be better than that old revolver you got there. Good luck out there.
I can't explain it, but it seems like the undead are being controlled by a greater force. They perhaps aren't as mindless as they seem. That is pure speculation on my part, though. I just know I'm so glad you found us. My baby boy Charles and I were starting to lose hope.
Stop staring at my mommy's big, incredible boobies. I'm her little boy, not you. I'm her little cuddle bug. Her little man. A cutie patootie. That's right, just a normal kid. Matter of fact, don't stare at me either. You ugly, ugly man. Go away.
No, I ain't carrying a weapon. I got no interest these days. I promised my dearest Martha I'd never touch a gun again. Personally, I don't care if I live or die. I joined up with these folks to see if I could help, but I just froze up when things got dicey. I just want to go out a hero serving the greater good. Something that Uncle Sam lied to me about a long time ago. I want to die for a reason, you know? Something that'd make Martha proud.
Ahoy there! Thanks for helping us out. It's very appreciated. Myself and these fine folk were going to try and sail out of here on my boat. I heard on the airwaves, before that went out, of an island. Supposedly, that's where everyone is going to try and regroup. Darn thing, is that piece of junk out there? Ain't ready for a journey that far out to sea. Say, there's three things that we need to get ready. Since you've got a gun and all, could you search the city for us? Pay attention. This is what we need. Gasoline. An engine hose. And lastly, a fuse. Find those three things and report back here. Before we get the boat up and running, you can come with us, friend.
kill me.
was that? Made me black out there for a while. I need to get out of this house and get back on track. The sooner we leave this city, the better.
You scurvy dog! That's all we need to leave this hellhole. I'll have this boat up and running in 2 shakes of a mermaid's tits. So, it looks to me we are about right here.
That's a completely different ocean there, Cap.
Oh.
I cannot believe this. I thought you were a captain. Why haven't you the faintest idea of where we are?
Okay. Since we're all friends now, can I lay down some truth? Fact is, I'm just a cabin boy, okay? The furthest my knowledge goes with directions is that the sun rises in the west and sets in the east.
Rises in the east and sets in the west, Cap.
Fuck!
This is ridiculous. We escaped those flesh-eating monstrosities to become stranded out at sea without any food. When it comes down to it, I vote cooking to Kevin Boy first.
Calm down, everyone. I'm sure once this fog clears up, we can get our bearings and eventually come across some land. In the meantime, let's all take a rest. We've been on our feet for a long time.
You are... quite right. Come, Charles. It is your dinner time.
Yes, Mommy.
Now, I think it's important that we need to keep our guard, because I have a bad feeling that... Will you kindly shut the hell up back there? Goddamn! Thank you. As I was saying, I just think we should be on our toes.
I can't believe we made it out of that hellish village. Once I put my Charles to sleep, please come back and see me. I'd like to express to you how grateful I am.
I'm watching you, mister. You stay away from my mommy. There'll be problems. Big problems. I'll make sure you end up just like Daddy did. Okie dokie.
Something ain't sitting right with me. And I'm not talking about Captain Clueless over there. Something came in this fog. I don't think we're alone right now. I'm going to keep my eyes open. Nothing good ever happens on Father Nights.
I miss my wife when we were dating after I got home from the war. She was the only thing I had going for me. Got chased out of our hometown because I had the audacity to get drafted. She uprooted her whole life and came with me, though. Now I realize how much she held me together. I'm not sure what I believe in, but if I wasn't afraid of possibly going to hell, I'd throw myself in that murky water without a second thought. She was perfect. I have to do what I can to make sure we go to the same place. 2 days without her is enough. I couldn't stand eternity. I'm sorry for the depressing sounds, but it was either that or another war story.
Everyone's pissed at me, huh? Honestly, I didn't think we were getting out of that shack. So, I lied about knowing of an island and how to get there. I just didn't want everyone else to die hopeless. I don't know what side Moss Crow is on, but I do know one thing. I have hope we'll make it out of this.
Davy Jones' freaking locker! What was that? Someone check the motor around back. If something hit it, then we're sending docks out here.
Drunk is about to go sleeping with the fishes! Everyone, get in!
Stan, come on!
That thing will swallow us whole!
We've got no other choice!
Actually, we do. You all get going.
What are you talking about?
I stay with the ship and keep its attention. You all just roll like hell and don't look back.
Soldier, that's suicide.
I'll catch up. Go! Give me, you rotten piece of shit!
Mommy. My mommy is okay, right?
I can't believe this. That wasn't no regular shark. Now where the fuck are we?
Stan, he saved our lives. It should have been me. That man is a hero. We can't let his death be in vain.
Is anyone out there? Oh my god, I thought I was alone here. Look, I don't have a lot of time left. I'll explain all this later. But the keys to the gate and my coffin should be inside of the mausoleum next door. Please find them and get me out of this thing. I'll tell you whatever you want to know about what we're facing when you get me out of here.
Yeah.